that time of the year when the transfer portal really starts to get busy. So busy that we can dedicate an entire sports block tonight to just quarterback transfers alone. Today, we start in College Station where Zach Calzada announced on Twitter he will transfer from Texas A&M. Didn't start the season as the starter, but filled that role for 10 games after Haynes King fractured his leg. Threw for over 2,000 yards for the Aggies this season. Helped lead A&M to that upset win over Alabama. The issue is King seems set to return next season, so one would assume Calzada will look to start somewhere else. Hopping over now.